What is up everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I'll cover the interview experience of Amit Jethwani and Ankit Mishra. Amit Jethwani is an electronics brand student and Ankit Mishra is a CSE brand student, and they both are waiting for their results. Okay, so let's start with the video. Also, I have uploaded one more interview experience in my channel, so if you haven't watched that, I'll share the link in description, or else you can visit my channel and watch the video so that it will help you in your interview for Accenture. Okay, so we will first see the interview experience of Amit Jethwani. So the first question was asked, what are your strengths and weaknesses? Yes guys, he was not asked about tell me about yourself as a first question. Like, it is quite surprising, but that is what interview means. So you have to be very confident. I know when we go for an interview, we are always prepared for our first question, that is tell me about yourself, and the answer is in our mind, like we are just waiting that when the interviewer will ask tell me about yourself and when will I answer that. So that was not the case for Amit. So the first question that was asked to him was, what are your strengths and weaknesses? So be ready with this kind of answers also. So he explained about his strengths and weaknesses. And so in the first question itself, he was not very confident for giving the answer. That was a drawback, he told me about that. So so next question was, tell me about yourself. Now he answered it quite confidently because he was prepared with the answer. But I suggest you people, like, don't just learn the answer. Like, be yourself in the interview and just don't say answers like if you you are already aware about that question or you are already prepared for the answer. So don't do like that. Next question was, what is your favorite subject? So as he is an electronics brand student, so he was asked, what is your favorite subject? Now Amit said, microprocessor is my favorite subject. So the next question was, okay, so can you explain about microprocessor in brief? So he was asked to explain the in brief about microprocessor, that like what he knows about that subject. Because many of times the interviewer will not be of your branch, anything can happen. Okay, so you have to be prepared with a favorite subject. I know if you even don't have a favorite subject, just make a favorite subject for the interview itself. Okay, yeah. Question 5, do you know any coding language? So yes, he was asked, like, do you know any coding language or just you know about electronic subjects and all? So he answered, yes sir, I know C language, but I am not very confident about it. He answered like this, which is a plus point for him. Now the next question was, is C an object oriented language? So as he was an electronic brand student, so he was asked about very basic question. Like, many a students are don't know about OOPs and anything else, so he was asked this question. Okay, so the next question was, what is the difference between procedural oriented language and object oriented language? You have to be, if you are a non-CSIT student, so you have to be ready with this kind of questions. And just Google this difference and you will get 2 to 3 points, and that is enough to answer in the interview. Okay, so next question was, why do you want to work in Accenture? Now, before even going to the interview, you must study about the company that you are going to apply, or that you are going to give an interview of that company. Okay, so study about that company and tell, it is on you, like what do you like about that company, and there is no perfect answer for this type of questions, so you have to be yourself there. Question 9, will you leave Accenture if you get a better package in any other company? So it is on you to say yes or no, but if you ask me, I'll suggest you should say no, sir, I'll not leave Accenture for so and so reason. Like tell something good about Accenture and show that you are not just there for just money, and you're there for, you know, making your career a better one with Accenture. Next question. Are you ready to work in any shifts? So your answer for this type of question should be yes. Next question. Do you have any question for us? So yeah, you know, this interview went for 40 minutes. In the sense there were two interviewers and a single interviewee, that is Amit. So the interview went for 40 minutes. And then the last question was, do you have any question for us? Now, I suggest you people to ask any question, like any damn question to the interviewer. Just don't go and say, no, sir, I don't have any question like that. It gives a negative impact. So, yeah, he asked a question and that's it. It was all about the interview of Amit. It went for 40 minutes and I suggest you people to be ready with this kind of questions. Now, the next interview is of Ankit Mishra. Now, he is a CSE student. So, let's see what questions was asked to Ankit. Okay, so first question is, tell me about yourself in 5 lines. See, there is, you know, Accenture people are taking the interview quite interestingly. They are not taking the interviews as in the traditional way, like tell me about yourself and all. They are asking questions in a tricky way. Okay, so the first question is, tell me about yourself in 5 lines. So he has to explain about himself in 5 lines. That is quite challenging, I think so. Okay, so next question is, have you done any project? So as he is a CSE student, so you know, project is expected from any branch student, like any branch student. But if you haven't done any project, no problem, just go and say, no sir, I'm working on a project but I haven't completed that project until now. Okay, so he said, yes sir, I have done project. So the interviewer asked about the project and he said, explain that in brief. So the explanation given by Ankit was he said 5 to 10 minutes. He explained it in deep. So he said he saw the interviewers and they were quite convinced about his answer. So the next question was, why do you choose Android development? See, the project that Ankit made was on Android, like he made an app. So the question was, why do you choose Android development and why not something else? So he answered this question. In this type of questions, you should tell you have interest in this domain, but you can work in any other domain if you like any topic in that or anything else. You just answer like this. So the next question was, tell me about your family. So in this question, you just explain what your parents do, how many members are there in your family, and etc. Okay, so yeah, so the next question is, have you done any extracurricular activities? So I suggest you people, if you haven't done any extracurricular activities, then also say yes, I have done this and so extracurricular activities in my college life. Just explain anything, like anything that you have done in your college fest or anything that you have done. Okay, so the next and last question for Ankit was, do you have any questions for us? So he asked a question for both of them, and yeah, that was the last question. And then they said Ankit to leave the meeting, but I forget to mention that this interview went for just 20 minutes. So be prepared with the interview questions. I'll share some more questions, but I request you guys to please hit the like button. And also, if you are done with the interview, then please mention your interview experience in the comment section, or you can DM me on Telegram channel or on Telegram. And also, I request you guys to please join my Telegram channel, as I keep updating that channel with various off-campus drives and anything else. So yeah, let's meet in the next video. Bye bye.